Very much. Muchas gracias. You may take your place. You may have your seat. Come on closer to me, guys. And between here is going to be this mic. Okay? Keep holding hands because that's what you're going to do for the rest of your life. Hold hands, okay? All right. Right there. I see that they cry because they love each other so much. You can tell the love. I've been to some weddings where they don't cry, but man, I have a great feeling. You guys are amazing together. All right. We're coming to a part of this wedding ceremony called the Declaration of Intent, where I will ask you a couple of questions and you look at her at the end. You will say, I will. Okay? Ready. Ray, will you take Karina to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's holy ordinance? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto her, as long as you both shall live? Please respond, I will.
I will.
Are you ready, Karina? Yes. Karina, will you take Ray to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keeping yourself only unto him, as long as you both shall live? Please respond, I will.
I will.
Very good. Signifying them. We come into the most important part of the ceremony, which is the vows, los juramentos. Es muy importante that you remember what you are promising to one another. Because as far as I know, there's not a perfect marriage. Right, there's no perfect marriage. If you si está casado, no hay matrimonio perfecto. There's gonna become hard times, and I pray that hopefully the good times will outweigh the hard times. But they're gonna come. Times of trial, times of testing. But you remember when it gets hard, guys. You remember these vows that you are about to say to one another. Who's going to go first?
Okay. All right. So I have been thinking about my vows since I asked you to be my wife. And I started from then because I truly wanted to take the time to find the words to convey how much you mean to me and what you make me feel every day. So I took some inspiration from two quotes I found to express what I feel for you. If I could give you one thing in life, I would give you the ability to see through my eyes. Only then would you realize how special you are to me. And as Danny Duquette once said, now here's the good part, so you listen close. What I choose is you. You're who I want to wake up with and go to bed with and do everything in between with. I get a choice. I get to choose. I choose you, Karina Gonzalez. Since the day we met, I knew I was going to marry you. I love the nights. We just lay together, laughing nonstop until your stomach hurts. I can't wait to make so many more memories with you. I will always be there to make you laugh, be by your side till the end. I love you so much, forever and always.
Sunny, can I hear? Sunny, from the moment I met you, I knew you were the one for me. You are my favorite person to be with. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and I cannot imagine life without you. You are my calm before and after a storm. Your patience keeps me grounded. You make me laugh all the time. You are always fun and happy. You are good and humble, and reasons why I am choosing to be with you today and every day for the rest of our lives. I promise that as long as I am alive, you will never be alone. You will never doubt that you are worthy, and you will never wonder if you are loved. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, be loyal to you always, and share happiness and laughter.
Those are beautiful vows. Continue to hold hands for me, please. Beautiful vows. Remember them. Don't forget to email them to yourself. That way you know when the time comes, hey, I'm going to look it back. Okay?
Do you want me to pronounce you Sunny Morales?
All right. Okay. I like you. Sounds happy. All right. I was reading through the profile because every couple that comes, this is so interesting and so wonderful. I want to share with you a part of their story. If some of y'all don't know how they met, this is super cool, and I want to share it with you. It says, an interesting fact that we can incorporate is that me and her were always within a couple of minutes from each other without knowing. Man, coincidence, look at this. I used to live within a block of where she would hang out with her friends. I worked next to the place she went to school. This is mind-blowing. Our parents worked with each other before we were even born and happened to remember each other when they met. Almost like we were meant to be, and you were meant to be. Ain't that amazing? So interesting. So interesting. Haven't had one like that. All right. We're getting to the ring part. You have the rings. You got your ring. All right. Los anillos representan un amor que no puede ser quebrado. Represents a love that doesn't break. It's never ending, never ending. And that's the love that we should have for one another. It's called, the never ending love is called, there's a word called agape. It means unconditional love. Amor sin condiciones. All right? And if we learn how to love like that, oh, we're going to have a great marriage. Un amor sin condiciones es un amor muy bueno. All right? All right. Take a ring and repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I do wed.
I do wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. You speak Spanish, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I want you to tell him. Take the ring, put it on his finger. Con este anillo.
Con este anillo.
Me comprometo contigo.
Me comprometo contigo.
En el nombre del Padre.
En el nombre del Padre.
Del Hijo.
Del Hijo.
Y del Espíritu Santo.
Y del Espíritu Santo.
Amén.
Amén.
All right. All right. Karina, do you like to go shopping?
Yes.
Yes? Where do you like to go?
Everywhere.
Everywhere. Okay. Sir, where do you like to go?
With her.
Very good. Inseparable, ¿verdad? Okay, very good. Well, you just put rings on each other's fingers. You know what that means? It means that wherever you go shopping, he's going to go with you. But not only that, it means that you are his property. Eres propiedad de él from this day forward. Officially, sir, wherever you go, you are Karina's property as well. Understand that, okay?
Yes, sir.
So one of the ways that I tell the couples to always show their love for one another, you go to H-E-B, Walmart, Macy's, North Star, La Quintera, wherever you go. Hey, you're walking out. Give your wife a spin around and give her a hug and give her a big kiss. Let her know. Let her know and let the people around you know. Always let your family member, everyone know how much you love each other. And no one and nothing is going to separate you from each other as long as because love conquers all. 1 Corinthians 13, okay? Just wanted to let you know that. So when I say kiss the bride, you go all in, my friend, okay? Not a little peck. You do it. You let these people know how much you love this woman, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right. Very well. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? With the power invested in me under the state of Texas, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Sonny Morales. You may kiss the bride, my friend. There you go. That's a good long one. Spin her around, okay, next time.
Couple, I just wanted to share a few words about Sonny. Sonny has been Brandon's best friend for all these years, since what, second grade or so? And I am so happy for the two of you guys. Watching you take your vows today made me cry a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. But you guys look so happy, and I wish you both so many years of blessings and happiness. God bless you both.
Sonny, thank you for having us. We're having a blast here to share this moment with you. I'm glad you invited our family.
Yes.
And I know one day you'll have your family. I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited to have my kids grow up with your kids.
Right? Yes. Many, 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 many well wishes for, what, hundreds of years to come?
Forever.
50 years? We always say we have 50 years. We're going to beat that, of course, but 50 years to y'all for sure. And we're excited to be here and to see you guys grow together and see what y'all do. It's gonna be a fun ride. Right, Jalen? Fun ride?
Tell Cassini you love him.
Tell Cassini.
Oh, look over there, look that way. You say you love him.
I love you, Cassini. And I can say out Karina though.
And Karina.
And Karina.
Yep.
Love the both of you. Have a great West year. Love the both of you. Karina, you know, we love you. You've been in our family for a very long time, and we love you and your new husband. We congratulate you and wish you well. You're always welcome in our family, you and your new husband, and hopefully new babies to come. Congratulations.
To Karina and Ray, it takes two people to get married, but it takes three to stay in the marriage. And I'm talking about the Lord. Keep the Lord in your marriage and your plans will succeed. I love you, Karina and Ray, and it's like, welcome to the family. Thank you.
Hey, Ray. What's our team name?
I don't even remember.
Neither do I.
Okay, but
congratulations.
We hope that you guys have a great night. If y'all remember it, I'm just kidding.
Well, Ray doesn't drink. No, she drinks, but Ray doesn't drink.
Okay, well, if she remembers it, which we're not going to let her.
But we're so happy for you, and we hope
you guys have a wonderful marriage.
Everything came out beautiful.
Yes, everything came out beautiful.
Yes,
we love it. And that's it. We're gonna keep it short because if not, we'll just be rambling forever and ever. Yeah. But bye. Congratulations, guys.
Que les deseo toda la felicidad del mundo porque se la merecen, que sean muy felices y que los queremos mucho y que les deseamos muchas bendiciones y que son una muy linda pareja y que se merecen toda la felicidad del mundo. Que los quiero mucho.
Good evening, everybody. Is everybody good? Sitting down? We're good to go? All right.
Can I get everyone's attention?
Exactly what Michael said. Thank you. Attention, attention. Everybody at the bar, everybody's good? Yeah, food, cool. Okie dokie, if we can dial it down just a wee bit, I would appreciate that, thank you. All right, everybody ready? Yeah, golden, cuckoo. You know, there comes a time in everyone's life when they meet their one true love, their soulmate, the person they will know and love the rest of their lives. And that came for Sunny roughly 24 years ago when he met me. Good evening, everyone. My name is Brandon, and I hold the extreme honor of having the title of best man. On behalf of the bride and groom, I'd like to thank you all for coming out to celebrate this exciting new journey as Karina and Sunny start their lives as man and wife. Bridesmaids, my esteemed partner, groomsmen, you guys look beautiful and dapper respectively, so thank you for everything that you've done today, and I'm sure the bride and groom will forever remember you guys all dressed up and in your pretty little dresses. I met Sunny all the way back in second grade. It's funny, I don't remember what I did last week, but I remember meeting you. I remember not liking you because I was jealous of how everyone seemed to like you and wanted to be your friend, as well as the fact of battling me for tallest kid in class. Clearly, I've won that little competition. You accepted me as your friend with no hesitation, and from then on showed me a kindness and loyalty I can never repay. I was at your house almost every weekend, staying up late, watching movies, anime, and playing games on the console of the time. I remember going to the river with you guys after having a pretty rough Friday night and falling out of your dad's car, spilling all of the drinks your mom and dad made for the trip. And you know, no one ever got mad. We played and swam all day. That'll forever be one of my fondest memories of childhood. You introduced me to my second family, that being your own. And at this time, I'd like to thank them. Mr. and Mrs. Morales, thank you so much for allowing me into your home and ensuring the safety of my well-being and my mental stability. You guys provided me a home away from home. So I thank you for that. Michael.
What?
It's funny.
Go on.
You allowed me to accompany you and Sunny on all of your little adventures, be it to the carnival or walking along the Japanese tea gardens.
Yeah.
You guys remember, hey, there's a log there. Anywho, back to the man and woman of the hour. Kadi, I'd like to tell you how beautiful you looked in your dress today. You were stunning, wasn't she, everybody? A little round of applause for the bride. You know, when I first met you, I was admittedly a bit threatened. I remember thinking to myself, who's this woman and why is she taking my heterosexual life partner away from me? Alas, as time progressed, I saw how happy and complete feeling you made my best friend. You essentially made the man I've grown up with and respected immeasurably even greater. You complement each other so well, and I'm confident that together you two will achieve anything and everything you wish to manifest into being. Sunny, you are my brother, and now you've brought me a sister. You are my family, and I am yours. So, if everybody with whatever they drink they have, alcoholic, non-alcoholic, will you lift your glass? To the bride and groom, may you both live as long as you want and never want as long as you live. May you live each day like your last and live each night like your first. May you get all your wishes but one, so you'll always have something to strive for. May for better or worse be far better than worse. May the saddest day of your future be no worse than the happiest day of your past. May you be friends to each other as only lovers can. And may you love each other only as best friends can. Thank you. Let me. I told you you should have gone first.
Yeah, that's true. Sure. Thank you. Is it on? Oh. Can everybody hear me? Oh, louder? Okay. So I'm a little nervous, but I don't know if I can compete against Brandon's speech. So I'll just make this short and sweet, okay? If not, I can go on forever about all the memories and things about Gotti. So I do want to say, I met Gotti back sophomore year of high school. I believe it was like 2009 on August 23rd at 7 a.m. Not sure. I don't know about the time. I just know that day. So this was a day after school started. I had joined Cosmo and so did she. That's kind of where it all started, our friendship slash sisterhood. Gotti and I have been best friends for going on 13 years. Not only did I gain a sister I never had, but I also gained a second family, which is her mom, her dad, her brothers. Well, I consider them like brothers. I don't know if they do, but. Gotti literally is the best friend I could ever wish for. She is kind, she is patient, she's funny, she has the best advice. We always have a good time no matter what the situation is. I'm really grateful that she has remained in my life and has been my sister for this long. We did say forever until we die, so. We balance each other out, our personalities. Karina is an overall awesome person. That's from being a daughter, a sister, a cousin, an aunt, and so much more. She is always there to help others, and even though she may not be as emotional, she still takes care of people in her own way. I'm so proud of the person and woman she has grown up to be. You're going to be an awesome wife, Gotti. And an even better, an even better mother one day. I'm so happy for you and the love you have found with Ray. I know there has been a lot going on these past 2 years with deaths. And I know that your grandpa and your grandma would be so proud of you, and Uncle Junior too. They are all smiling right now, listening to music, celebrating here with us. They are happy to see the woman you became and the person you are marrying, knowing that he's gonna take care of you. You remember, Gadi, when you first talked to Ray, you told me, I don't know, could this be true? Because he's too nice and polite and respectful. I told you, go for it. Maybe he's true because he's nice and polite and respectful. Oh, wait, I read that over. Sorry, guys. Gadi, was like, I'm not sure if he's just being like this or what. Gadi wasn't used to this type of well-mannered man. Well, turns out he really just is just like that. Something completely different than what Gadi was used to. But I couldn't be any more thankful for Ray coming into my sister's life. Ray, I know that you will take care of her and you will be there for her no matter what, just as you already do. I thank you as well for being not only a great husband now, but a great brother-in-law to me and Louie. Thank you for making my sister the happiest woman alive and for believing in love when she was about to give up. You were placed in her life just at the right moment. I'm so happy for y'all in every way. I can't wait to hear about all the memories y'all make then when y'all have kids and I become an aunt and they run to me for things, you know. The fun is just beginning. So P.S., I'm the reason they met, guys. Either way, I wish both of y'all a happy, adventurous, and blessed marriage to Gadi and Ray. Love y'all both.
First and foremost, I want to give thanks to all. Give thanks to Anne, the one and only, our Lord and Savior, and for thanking Him for giving us this day for all of us to be together for this special day and this special occasion. Me, Michael Morales, I'm Sunny's dad, and my wife, Maria Morales. Want to thank everybody that's present. And to witness the exchange of the vows, and to tell you, Karina, we did it.
Oh, I'm afraid.
Thank you for bringing me the unconditional love that I have not experienced. And thank you dearly for bringing unconditional love to my son. I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. Thank you.
Told me, and you love is all you owe me. And I-
the father and daughter dance.
Que mi canto es para ti.